Dear all, greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are all still in the lockdown caused by the corona pandemic. Life is disarray. However, it has also given us opportunities and made us creative. The Matra Sangam of our eparchy conducted a short story competition during this period. I am happy to announce its results. In the English section, the first prize goes to Linu Shibu of Thane Parish. The second prize is bagged by Bindu Jose of Borivali Parish. And the third prize is won by Suja P. George of Tennur, Bangalore Parish. In the Malayalam section, the first prize is bagged by Annamma Francis, Kalewadi, Pune Parish. The second prize goes to Laisa Joy of Ullas Nagar, Bombay Parish. The third prize goes to Molly Thomas of Kargar, Mumbai Parish. I wish all the best and congratulate the winners. Reverend Father Francis Ekkai Pookalam OIC, as the director of Matra Sangam, and Mrs. Sally Thomas as president of Matra Sangam, gave leadership to this competition, and I congratulate them for their leadership. I wish everybody all the best. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay blessed. God bless you.